The Mary Celeste was found adrift in the Atlantic Ocean in 1872 with no crew on board. The ship was fully operational, with a six-month supply of food and water. But the crew was nowhere to be found. The fate of the crew remains one of the greatest maritime mysteries.